Ow. Oh, interesting. Hi everybody. This is called Lilly Looking Through. I played the demo of this a while back, and it was one of the early, I think it was the Green Light. I don't think it was crowdfunded, but oh, it's been so long. I do know that one of the guys, or the main creator of this game, worked on Myst, or at least worked in worked at Cyan, and so I played the demo, really liked it, got out of here. So it has been so long, so I can't remember what I need to do. But I think I do need to repair that wheel. Can I climb up? No. I'm controlling him now. Ah, there's my wheel. Is that the only one I need? Can't quite see the other side. There we go. Apparently, I'm very determined to get that scarf. Random.
Hmm.
wasn't exactly what I was expecting, but okay. I was gonna use this as a ladder. Can I go back? Art style in this is really interesting. Giant bubble blower. Ooh, okay. So only one. Can I pop them? Perfect. Okay. I know what to do now. No, I want to do this. This way? Get a bigger bubble. I had a feeling I needed to, but they kept on popping, so I wasn't quite sure. There it is. Okay. You go to pop and to pop. There we go. There we go. That's a translation of "you can't go back." Looks all new. Press button to look through the glasses. And I think this is where the demo ended. Oh, that's so cute. Very neat mechanic. Nothing there. It's an aqueduct. At least it looks like one. Thank you. Okay, so there's no walking symbol. Keep on forgetting that I can do stuff that Lilly can't. Like popping the giant bubbles. Oh, there we go. There we go. Not quite sure what that accomplished. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I think I know. Am I supposed to put that in the thingy? Helps me get back down and back up. it's locked. There we go. What's it attached to? I feel like 70s Spider-Man.